Okay, first let's do the beer kegs this time. Yeah, let's go do beer kegs, and then that way we're rocking and rolling. What's her name is coming around trying to hunt me down. Ooh, gonna kick her out.
You ever get tired of not winning?
I win all the time, dumbass.
You don't, because even if you kill me,
which I do constantly,
I wake up back here the next day. You're only prolonging my stay.
Mm-hmm. For a very, very, very long time.
Seems like she actually wants me to stay, you know what I'm saying? Like, she wants you to be a good father, okay? Just saying, bro. Like, figure it out.
Hey, guys, I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
What? There's no way y'all heard me. Okay.
Devouring of the Lambs.
That was not.
Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required entry and your appetite. If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves at the time.
We are modern wolves. Okay, can I get my...
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Blackreef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. A special dedication from me to each and every one of you. A show that is like you. Breathtaking. I'm the greatest!
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm obviously doing this way too recklessly. Yeah, let's go do it this way. Goes up. Jeez Louise.
Someone else can worry about that.
First power do I have? Do I have enough power to get past this thing without seeing me? Chiaga. Shit. This is the spot. So now that I know, I'm going up here. This world is invisible.
Can't fucking wait for that thing.
Like fucking entertainment.
So we have that, we have that, and then we need to remove this big boy. Good. Okay.
Might find who started this? I'm gonna show him a thing. One, two.
Sweet.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
That way, cool. Okay, so here is going to be turned off here. Let's see what happens. Oh, my goodness. Why is everyone coming in here? That's a lot.
On path, because it's better that way. And one of you filthy shit weasels had to go and ruin it.
So, his favorite beer is chocolate beer. He wants it, and if he wants to get it, he'll get it. So now I think I've singled out Alexis. Only one way to know it for sure, with bloodshed. Great. This doesn't make sense. He wants it. If he doesn't get it, he'll make a scene. Okay. And now I have
the chatter.
All right.
Crap. I didn't know that was him. Well, that made it way too easy. Now, I don't even have to do that. Let's just get the hell out of here. Right? Yeah. All of them are killed. Except for this guy. Am I supposed to find recordings? I found the recording, though. That's what I'm confused on. I have found the recording. I have killed every effing person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's everybody. Do I have to do this? All visiting Wenjis will have gone home. The one remaining will be hard at work unless 2-Bit has alerted her to Updam. Okay, find a recording of Alexis, which I did. So, I already found the damn recording. That's where I'm confused on. I'm pretty sure 2-Bit can create an authentic sound party invitation, provided he has enough resources and materials of Alexis' voice. Isn't that what I want? How'd I
already got full ammo.
Things. Extravagance.
Just like that time when...
Don't need it.
Right, so play that production of that.
I'm feeling just fine. Alexis, it's something disgusting, creepy, or both. Perfect for 2-bit.
Perfect. Alright, now time to leave. Let's go, baby! Alright. Start a new day. Let's go, baby! Let me get Wenji on our side. Yep. Okay. Is it morning? It's Bradford. It's, what's it called? Morning, and then... Noon. Yeah, done. Yep.
Hey, Colt. What you doing?
Read.
Really? I've read more books than anyone could in 3 lifetimes.
Sure, but you've never written any.
Everything I ever wanted is here. An important role. Time for interests. Family.
What family?
I have a life worth remembering in here.
This isn't life. We're running in circles, killing time.
I thought we.
Who's that?
Who are we looking for again? What was I doing? I think I maybe sort of saw someone. Sometimes shit, it just happens.
Built to last my ass.
We want to live in this place with you.
What's up with the oxygen?
The band on next is Betty and the Bubble Blasters.
Uh-huh. And?
They spend the entire set in...
If I remember correctly, the library had a crap ton of people. Then again, that was the morning time, so... How'd she go? So I just like disappeared. Kind of person
to disappear,
but alright.
Juliana! Sweetheart!
Son of a...
When I got your message about this interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic, me! I love you so much, but these questions... Are you serious? How do I organize my time and people for that? My greatest regret... The fuck is this? You want me to give a testimony, right? Tell you all my secrets. Look, hey, I'll sweeten the deal. You know I took a modest inheritance at a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you all. I'll fucking lay it out.
Oh, hey.
It's all about attitude. Swagger. I walk into a room with just one wink. I let everyone know I own you. You answer to me. The Eon program is the only real exception I make to this routine. I knew since our first meeting... I met comrades. Near equals. Wedgie, Frank, the others were kindred spirits. You know, people don't think of business executives as creative types, but fuck it, we absolutely are. You know, we share,
No batteries, right? Of course.
Shit, I can even relate to Colt. Military and business require you to dominate your enemies completely.
Was this guy falling off the bridge the whole time? She can throw grenades, everybody. I don't understand how those two guys dropped that much shit.
Come to my party. It's unimaginable. The only thing off limits is good taste. And unlike life on the outside, no costly
No. Actually, I don't.
Juliana!
Oh, come on!
Sweetheart!
Again?
When I got your message about this interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic, me. I love you so much, but these questions... Are you serious?
This thing's gonna kill me.
Near equals, Wenji, Frank, the others. We're kindred spirits. You know, people don't think of business executives as creative types, but fuck it, we absolutely are. You know, we share a unique way of looking at things. Shit, I can even relate to Colt. Military and business require you to dominate your enemies completely into submission. I have this ruthless determination to just break down all resistance. There's no denying it. It's like, it's like, imagine a door. Most people, if it's closed, you wanna open it, right? For me, the sealed door, I already kicked it off its fucking hinges. I didn't even check if it was locked. Oh, another one of my positive traits, I play harder than anyone. When they mentioned the opportunity to, party, like, there's no tomorrow here, please, I was like, do you want me to beg?
Alexis.
Because you haven't seen any...
Such a bad idea.
What the fuck is this? You want me to give a testimony, right? Tell you all my secrets. Look, hey, I'll sweeten the deal.
You know,
I'm inheritance at a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you how. I'll fucking lay it out. It's all about attitude. Swagger. I walk into a room with just one wink. I let everyone know. I don't. You answer. To me. Eon program's the only real exception I make to this routine. I knew since our first meeting I met comrades. Near equals, Wenji, Frank, the others. We're kindred spirits. You know, people don't think of business executives as creative types, but fuck it, we absolutely are. You know, we share a unique way of looking at things. Shit, I can even relate to Colt. Military and business require you.
Already got full ammo.
I have this ruthless determination.
Oh, I'm good.
Just break down all resistance. There's no denying it. It's like, it's like, imagine a door.
Like,
if it's closed, you wanna open it, right? For me, the sealed door, I already kicked it off its fucking hinges. I didn't even check.
I'm feeling just fine.
Okay, so...
I play harder than anyone.
Get up
when they
there,
mention the
man.
Opportunity to, party, like, there's no tomorrow here. Please, I was like, do you want me to beg? Because you haven't seen anything until you...
Whatever.
Come to my party. It's unimaginable.
Oh, my goodness.
Costly illegal actions afterwards. I swear, my life before was already perfect. Blackreef, it's like... Everything I so richly deserve times 10. How was that?
Hello?
I still want to hear about my
father. How is he here? Oh!
What a cheapy, cheeky spot, huh?
These questions.
Oh, hey.
Are you serious? How do I organize my time? I have people for that.
Oh, hey, yo.
What the fuck is this? You want me to give a test?
Come on, dude.
Tell you all my secrets.
Oh. Do you jump down?
I'll sweeten the deal. You know I took a modest inheritance at a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you who. I'll fucking lay it out. It's all.
Charlie's over, bro. I'm not here for you.
We absolutely are. And we share a unique complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out. You dominate your enemies completely. Submission. I have this ruthless determination to break down all resistance. There's no denying it. It's like, it's a magic tool. Most people can just close it.
I got you, your recording. Better be worth it.
Man, hell yeah, better be.
Charlie says Tubith is as useful as fur on chessboard.
Say he can get her into the door and up, Dom. Stop calling me that.
Recording have spliced tight. Please be listen.
Wenchi. Look, I'll even sweep the deal. That sealed door, you want to open it, right? I'll tell you how. Come to my party. Give a testimony. I'll tell you all my secrets.
Hook, leap, bait. All right, Tubit, listen to me. When Alexis tries to get on the loudspeaker this afternoon, you can just cut in and play this recording instead. Only play mine. You got it?
I execute command on all loop unless further instructions.
Wait a minute. Something doesn't add up. Condition detachment game manager.
Guardman once tricked Killmaster Charlie again with murder plot.
I gotta ask, if you remember every day, have I ever edited this audio before?
Chances are born success.
Then why the fuck?
Master Charlie in +++. 2-bit remembers I dumped 80% myself.
You're actually deleting some of your memory because of Charlie?
It's not all. Master Charlie is my master. I am nothing. Master Charlie say the captain is fatal error.
Man, what are you doing?
It's not man, it's stupid.
Why are you taking orders from this guy? You're way smarter than he is.
Master Charlie is the most brilliant auteur of this century. End of line.
He's also a bully. You gotta stand up for yourself. Be true. Tall.
Yep.
Pop him in the mouth. You know?
The captain references ambulatory functionality, but Tubit does not have legs.
You don't need to be able to run in order to be strong, okay? You're loyal. That's the strongest quality a sentient being can have.
The captain defines Tubit as user.
Sure! Record that in your memory, and don't dump it, no matter what he says. When all this is done, I'll see if I can make you more mobile. Hook you up to one of those snow trucks or something.
The captain is now qualified gunman to Tubit. Stored to memory, never forgotten. Thank you.
Never in my wildest dreams.
The captain upgraded to power user. Your commands are always processed.
So, Tubit, I need you to evacuate the whole building.
Warning, all personnel advised. Evacuation is go! Now, exit building! I repeat, now, exit building!
Nice. Cool.
Guardman once tricked Killmaster Charlie again with murder plot. Privileges revoked!
Wait. Yeah. Okay. You're supposed to send everyone get out of here.
No? Guardman once tricked kill Master Charlie again with murder plot. Privileges revoked.
Don't need it. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Whatever.
So now I gotta go over there. Wait, where's the... Okay. Got your party right here. Let's go, baby.
Alexis can't give Wingy what she wants, but that won't stop her from recklessly chasing a chance at knowledge. 2-Bit will play her my invitation every boot. Welcome to the party, Dr. Evans. Mm-hmm. I think I've got this. Harriet at Carl's Bay in the morning. Sabotage Frank's fireworks while I'm there. Then off to the complex to take care of Igor's experiment. In the afternoon, I pay the lovebirds a visit at their nest. Then crash the party and pay my respects to Igor, Wingy, and Alexis. Finally, the Raketo plan takes me to Juliana. Time to break this fucking loop.
Hell yeah, let's go. So I still gotta go through every single sequel to kill everybody. Damn, son. This is gonna be nuts.